Hello, everybody. How we doing? How we doing? My name is Quantic Flux, and today we are back with some more Legend of Keepers. Going to be going in with the Troll Shaman again on mission number 5, and hopefully we do better than we did last time, because, spoiler alert, I lost horribly several times. let's see what we got here. Boy. I think we try this one. Slowed is nice. And the morale damage could be helpful. We gotta go to the merchant. Could be surprisingly useful. I think we do something I don't normally do. And that's spending almost all of our gold without going to the trainer. Go to an event. Of course. Another event. Give me money, please. Okay. I think we do that. Another event, please. I think I don't care. All right. Let's head on in. Front ice. Center nature. Area air. Wow, weird room layout. Okay, I think we do that. Slow. We do this. Okay, let's try that. Let's hope for the best, because this is really hard. And I don't know that we got what we need, to be honest. Let's try this. We didn't try this at all last time. We've got Celestial Blessing now. We're going to deal morale damage. They're still slowed, which is nice. We're going to swap the blessing to lunar. We're going to scare the crap out of the guy in the front. Going to blast everyone because they're all slow. Okay, that was a lot of damage. You're dead. You hate to see that. And that was awful. It went very poorly. Okay. Slowed is nice, but they already have it. Let's get some frostbite on there. Do that. Fight the guy in front. Oh boy. Get some tiredness going to nerf their damage. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Rip. Okay, we got exactly one down before the boss, which is bad, to be clear. Found me. Nice. Negative fire resist, so that's two attacks. Conversely, we can do this, get some bleed going. Lower your morale so you take even more damage. You didn't bleed to death. You have 8 health. You hate to see that. Okay.
To the pantry.
Another spirit could be nice. Try this guy. I like him. He gets dodge. It's pretty helpful. Make sure he's in the back. Which means that we could probably toss the dog in the front. Go to another event. We don't have that much money. Take some tears since we're unlikely to get them. Don't I care about that. No. Give me a lot of crappy events, dude. Can't afford to go to the collectors. More tears. Artifact, please. Front air, front physical, area ice. That's a tough choice. Do that. Air physical. You are surprisingly good at that. You're gonna move everyone around, I just noticed. Okay, we want you to be in the front. Absolutely do not want you to be in the front. And you, we would prefer not to have in the front, but, you know, what can you do? We got a dumb man that ruins my strategies. Air physical. This is not going to go well.
Food.
Okay. Activate the Lunar Blessing. Blast the dude in the back. We hit everyone's morale. Holy crap. All right, this is going great. You love to see it. Close your eyes, because he's about to die. Okay. You're immune to my spells. Why wouldn't you be, dude? Ah. We switch it because you do air and you do ice, meaning that we're increasing their damage by having Lunar Blessing active. Okay. You're dead, which means we get a dodge, which I love to see. Ghostly Charge gives everyone No, it doesn't, because I switched it to... It's just solar. Okay, bummer. Nerf their damage a bit. Wow, that's not great. Yes. Rip. You're dead. You're dead too. All right, we're in big trouble. We do this. I think we're dying. I don't think it matters. Yeah. I hate this mission. Gotta be honest, I'm not having fun. The difficulty spikes feel a little unfair, considering I can't choose anything about the starting setup of my monsters. But let's try again, I guess, and hope we get lucky, which is not what you want to hear in a skill-based game.
Hide here and wait.
Sure. All right. Got a lot of demons. That literally did nothing for me. Here we go again. Let's hope for a better outcome. Ice to the front, ice to the slowest, ice to the back. A lot of ice damage. Ah, boy. Point in even using you, because no one's slower than you. Yes. Sure. Give that a shot, I suppose. Poorly.
Food.
Okay. What we can do here? Great start. Switch it so they don't do as much damage. That was something. Sure, give you a shot. Not really a point in going to the trainer. Train one person. Max out that guy. Probably worth more to upgrade a trap. Nice. Can't do either of these things. Useless to me. Front physical, front air, area fire. Removes all penalties. Very cool. Very fun. Physical air. Okay. Physical air. No one is good at that, which is fantastic. Give that a shot. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Scare you. Am I terrified? Nice. That's not nice. All of your penalties are gone. You love to see that. Stun. Why would you? It's only a 50% chance. No, it's a 20%. That makes a lot more sense. Since it never seems to work.
Oh, you look nice. Your heads will look great on my mantelpiece.
Okay, we barely survived. We have a bunch of those. We have no money. Sure. No, thank you. I mean, I basically have to, but this is going to be a decision that loses us the run, since now we can't upgrade anything. Front physical, ice to the slowest. Fire to the back. It's probably fine, I guess. See how this goes. You're dead. Awesome. You'll love to see it. Yeah, we're dead. Right side is, I think, will one-shot this dude. Oh, even better. Okay, this guy's getting one shot by our flame. And you on a body nerd. Okay, could have been worse. Guy's pretty good. That was a strap, though. Okay, we have a ton of blood, which we're going to sell for money. Here. Ghost is kind of cracked, to be honest. You've been surprisingly good. Sacrifice. I used all our blood. You love to see it. Frustrated. I'm making mistakes. Front fire, center physical, center physical. You're gonna take a bunch of extra damage because you have negative fire resist. You're gonna move us around. I hate you. Definitely don't want you in the center. Prefer you in the front. Means you go here. Okay, let's give that a shot. Hope for the best. Activate the Lunar Blessing. Super dead. Awesome. You love to see it. Cool. We're screwed.
Is that my blood? I can perceive new smells.
Boy. I think maybe some of these missions need balance batches, is what I think. That being said, I hope you enjoyed the video. I apologize for getting so frustrated. Hopefully that doesn't turn you off too much. If you liked what you saw, feel free to leave a like or a comment. I would love to hear advice for what I can do better here, because I am at a loss. I really think it comes down to luck, to be totally honest, but who knows? Maybe you got some ideas for me. My name is Quantic Flux. If you want to see more from me, I put out several videos a day. Thank you very much for your time. Sorry for losing repeatedly. But hopefully you enjoyed it anyways. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and take care, everybody. Bye-bye.